Well, good Monday to everyone out there. The potential for a few showers as we go through the day today. Not everyone going to get wet, but we're going to at least keep that potential on the board. Temperature is going to be in the 70s pretty much all day. We'll see a few upper 70s in the board once you get in the Golden Triangle. Maybe south of Highway 82, we might see one or two spots hit 80. Future cast showing, again, that potential for a few hit or miss showers as we go through the day today. Not everyone going to get wet. Temperatures in the low to mid 70s north of I-22. Or mid to upper 70s once you get south of I-22 and certainly south of Highway 278 today. And again, you see, once you get south of Highway 82, perhaps a couple of low 80s on the board there. Most of us, though, topping out shy of the 80-degree mark. Futurecast showing the stalled out front going to give us that rain chance again on Tuesday. Weather going to be relatively similar to what it was today. But that finally dips down to our south on Wednesday. We get an upper-level disturbance giving us a pretty good chance of rain on Wednesday as well, but we certainly cool things off by Wednesday, and we finally dry things out as we head into Thursday. So we will finally get a break from the rain towards the latter half of the work week. Here's how the next 7 days is going to work out. Again, you see those rain chances sticking around through Wednesday, perhaps a lingering shower Thursday morning, but by Thursday afternoon we'll be drying things out. Much cooler as we head into the middle and latter half of the work week as well, with high temperatures back down in the 60s, but we'll see things gradually warm back up into the low 70s as we get into Saturday. And of course, Chief Meteorologist Keith Gibson will have the latest in your forecast coming up later tonight on WCBI News at 5.